Today is Tuesday, October the 10th, 2017.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Miles, bringing you weather for it. Today will be rainy with a high of 79 degrees.
Here are your school announcements. On Thursday, October the 12th, report cards will go home. Candyman Fundraiser begins on October the 23rd. Red Ribbon Week is October 23rd through the 27th. The Monster Bash is Friday, October 27th. The Book Fair is November 13th through the 17th. Have a good day.
The Washington Monument opened to the public on October 9th, 1888. It was designed by Robert Mills and had elevators that carried visitors to the top in 12 minutes.
On October 12, 1492, Christopher Columbus saw an island in the Bahamas that he named San Salvador. Columbus was looking for a shorter cut to Asia and believed he had found one, but the Bahamas is actually off the coast of North America. October 2 through 6.
Yeah. What did I say?
August 2nd through 6.
What am I saying wrong?
What, you don't remember your name? Did I write down Price?
Yeah.
Yes, you wrote Gunner, Lola, and Price.
Okay. Today's weather will be
NMS. I'm Miles.
And I'm Kat.
Welcome to Good Day
NMS. I'm Miles.
And I'm Kat.
Welcome to Good Day NMS.
I did not say that.
Okay. Hello, NMS. My name is Baggy, bringing you today's weather. Today's weather will be 87 and it will be sunny.
No.